Amen. We're very happy for Pelumi and for 40 years of your life. And we prophesy that the best of your years are still ahead of you. In the mighty name of Jesus. And that you will spend it in good health, in great memory, and in the great spiritual experience of your life. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We prophesy the goodness and the mercy of God to come upon you and overshadow you. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we declare that he will be well with you, well with your soul, well with your family and your children, and that you will see generations of your children's children, even in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We pray that the favor of God will come upon you and overshadow you, and that the mighty angels of God will surround you as the mountains surround Jerusalem. That greatness will never be far from you, but that it will always be your portion. That which you will lay your hands on will always prosper. And that family that the Lord has given unto you, no one will replace you. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we thank God for your life. And we say that as your life has been a joy, it will never stop being a joy. I pray for greater grace upon your life, greater manifestations of God's goodness and his mercy upon your life, upon your husband and your children, and everyone that sees you must call you blessed in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because we have prayed in Jesus' mighty name. And so we say we'll be well with you in Jesus' name. God bless you.
You make me wonder, Baba.
To celebrate, amen. It's time for our Soul Care group. If you don't know what Soul Care is, it's a small group of people meeting, between 2 to 12 people meeting